The Simmons Sporting Goods Duck Report is brought to you by Realtree Timber.
Well, we're trying to finish this, the end of the split. We're trying to finish strong. It was foggy, as you can tell. It's still foggy, and it's almost 9 o'clock. End up knocking down 18. So it was a good morning, just three of us. Mixed bag, teal, mallard, gadwalls. It wasn't too bad, but we're getting to the end of the split. And got a little rain coming in, but it's a great time for a break. Tune in every weekday night and check us out.